Hey, it's Tei.
And it's a quick review of Hinata Miyake and Nendoroid from SoraYori mo Tooi Basho anime and manga, also known as A Place Further Than the Universe. It was my favorite show last year, and I strongly recommend you to watch it if you skipped it. Changing faceplates is not as simple as always. The front piece of hair is connected to the second part with separate hairs, and to reveal them, you need to take off the bun. Hinata comes with three expressions: a standard smiling expression, a cheerful winking expression, and a crying expression, that also may work as a disgusted one. Hinata has the same polar equipment as Chirase, but also she has a camera. Also, there is a pointing hand for playful poses. Additionally, she has a bowl of shaved ice and a spoon. And she comes with a special stand just like Chirase's. The only difference is a big pile of snow. You can make Hinata stack her food there, just like in the anime. By the way, the sculpt is the same as Shirase's in many ways. The only difference I found is the emblem on the helmet. Hinata doesn't have one. I don't mind them being similar, you can swap their parts this way. All in all, it's a great Nendoroid. I'm happy that they made Hinata because she's the best girl, but there is no news on Yuzuki or Kimari. If you don't mind, please follow the link and ask for the rest of the group to be made. Also, you can leave your personal request there too. For example, this way we got Diana Cavendish Nendo. As for the photoshoot, I decided to keep winter theme, and I have only one snowy dye. Thank you for watching. If you liked this video, please leave a comment. It's been Teisson Figures, and bye!